Good morning, students and friends. I am Dr. M. Sandil Kumar. Now we will see about another important topic under the subject engineering graphics, is the perspective projections. It is a type of pictorial projection of an object which is capable of giving more realistic appearance of the object. When an object is viewed from a fixed definite position, the representation of the object on a flat plane called the picture plane, as it would appear to the eye, is called perspective projection or perspective drawing. See, it is one of the pictorial projections. Okay, here in a single view you are able to see the three-dimensional shape and size of the object. Then it is called definite projection. Okay, because the observer is fixed at a definite position. In orthographic or even in isometric, we have taken up an assumption that the observer, both for front view as well as for top view, the observer must be stationed at infinite distance, because then only we will be able to get the vision rays are parallel to each other. But here the observer is at a definite position. Okay, that means, like the specification of the object, how much above HP, how much in front of VP, you have to position the observer eye point also here. Position of the observer, especially the position of observer eye point, is also very important. Secondly, since the observer is at definite position, the vision rays are not parallel, it is converging at eye point. So the other name for the pictorial projection is conical projection. Okay, it is conical projection method in which the observer looks the object from a finite distance, and the visual rays of sight from the object converge at the eye of the observer. These visual rays from the object to the eye pierce the picture plane placed between the eye and object at different points. When these piercing points are joined in proper sequence, the resultant figure obtained is the perspective projection of the object. Mainly, the architects use perspective projection to show how the proposed building would appear after construction. Photographs and advertisement board drawings are the best examples for the perspective projection.